Let's look at sculptures by Nancy Elizabeth Prophet.
I'm noticing that she has very soft transitions. Given that she used those chisels, you have to imagine how much work it was to create transitions that feel so seamless.
Here we see her signature scraped in.
That hairline is barely there.
She was so prolific, marble, bronze, plaster, and wood.
A lot of her pieces were lost or destroyed, and these photographs are what remain of those pieces.
I love how this one is a fragment where you see an unfinished piece and you really see the hand of the sculptor.